All right, everyone, enough bullshit. Enough being unproductive and doing nothing with a channel with 650 subscribers. Time to get serious about more videos, and I picked up a couple old school Game Boy games at the flea market last week, and one of them was Pipe Dream. Now, I always saw this box in stores as a kid, or at least I think it was the NES version or whatever, but I never bothered to play it for myself. I never tried it out, and after giving it a few test runs before recording, it's a shame I didn't, because this is what Game Boy was all about. This simple, fun games that you could just take anywhere and just have a fucking blast. I'm sure you had your long adventures. I mean, Zelda Link's Awakening is probably still my favorite. Well, it was until Metroid Fusion. And of course, back in the old Game Boy days, there was Metroid 2. And in the Game Boy Color days, you had Metal Gear Ghost Babel, and for some people, it was Pokemon. But still, it's nice to be a quick, simple, addictive puzzler like this once in a while. Yeah, see those mad skills. No real place for this one, so I know I lose points for that, but you lose more points if there's excess pipe. If you lay down more pipe than necessary when it's game over, and you got nowhere else to go. So just eat the pain for a while. Speaking of eating the pain, I don't know if you guys read the description for my Sonic 2006 video, but bullshit with the PS3 kept me from making some videos for a while. I mean, there was this persistent freezing issue. I first became aware of it when I rented Wolverine, the Blu-ray, for everyone in my apartment. I was in the other room. I went elsewhere because I didn't really care. I saw it once. I was just renting it for everyone else. And about a half hour later, calling me back and saying, "Hey, it's freezing up. What gives?" And then I test some PS3 games, and it's like, "Oh, what the hell?" Sometimes they load, like Lollipop Chainsaw kind of froze mid-game a lot of the time. It's like, so I thought it was just the Blu-ray drive that was fucking up. So I take it to the place where I got this power supply for my old Xbox fixed, and three times it came back, I tested it out, and eventually there was the freezing issue. So I just took it back today, and just transfer it all to another PS3. The money I put down for the drive replacement, put that toward a fucking console swap. And here's 20 extra bucks to cover it. And they agree, because I don't think they want any bad press. So hopefully in a few days that bullshit will be over. So when I got the idea of, hey, those two Game Boy games I picked up at a flea market, I've never really played those before. Those would make great unscripted videos. And when I was testing this out, the wire came loose on my Logitech right at the base, just cracked off. It's like, fucking weak. It's almost like the universe is conspiring against me, telling me no one wants to watch my shitty videos. So if you don't agree with that assessment, show me some love and like this video, or leave some comments that, other than just great vid or whatever. I don't know. I'm just talking out my ass right now. Yeah, that's how you do it. Actually, no, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay. One of those pieces is coming. Perfect. Not as obnoxious as Tetris, where you always gotta wait for the straight piece, but hey, it can be that way at times. Come on, get me. Dodged another bullet there. Dodged another bullet. So now that I'm serious about doing something with this channel again, I gotta decide what the hell I'm gonna make some videos about. I mean, I still would like to do a playthrough of Lament of Innocence, and oh shit! Whew. So I guess that's still coming. And then there's a review of an RPG I've been sitting on for a long, long time. I think it's long overdue to give that a shot. Ah, come on, give me... Okay, is there another one coming? Soon. Sure use it. I don't want it. There we go. Nice. And that's it. That's all I can do. I'm sorry if my commentary is really dry right now. I mean, I'm trying to concentrate on a damn puzzle game. But the next one, I'm gonna have some choice, sick, outrageous, inappropriate, and offensive stuff for that. Don't worry, don't you worry. And I bet you're wondering just what the hell it could be about. And no, it's not Pokemon. I've always kind of wanted to get Pokemon Puzzle Challenge. You know, the Pokemonified Tetris Attack or whatever it was originally called in Japan. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Over 10,000. It's over 10,000! Okay, that meme has run its course, hasn't it? Sorry about that. That was unforgivably fucktarded, guys. Sorry. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Where's the piece I need? Oh, fuck it. Whew. Oh, shit. Oh, now I'm in trouble. Just trying to blather away while you're trying to play a game like this can be the fucking death of you. Come on, curve. Give me a piece, I'll curve up. Ah, too late now. That might be game over. Oh, it's not. Okay, let's try that. You know, when I was just playing this for shits and giggles earlier to get the feel of it, I never got into... Okay, now there's holes opening up there, and I'm not really sure what they do. So I think I'm gonna go for one of them. Just see what happens. Okay, but I bet it's just something really, really fucky. And all you guys watching are just like, oh no, don't do it, don't do it! Well, my video. Let's just watch what happens, because... this is almost 10 minutes. As addictive as this is, I don't want this video to be too damn long, like the Castlevania one was, or the Sonic 2006 probably would have been if it hadn't frozen. So... I get game over. I get a high score, though. So... Ah! I didn't mean to... I was gonna put in Assy in honor of NecroVMX, but... Oh, what the hell. That was Pipe Dream for the Game Boy. Stick around for one more impromptu Game Boy video.